What's up, guys? Welcome to Battledome! I have no idea where to go. Oh, this way. Right, so, Battledome. Yeah, it's on the Nexus, the server, which belongs to Bayesian Canadian and Jerome SF. Of course, you probably know already. If you don't, basically, consist of just simply buying stuff, mining stuff, mining iron, getting armor, food resources, and getting a base. And then once you killed everyone and destroyed the obsidian, you win the Battledome. Basically, what I'm gonna do in this game, right now, at the second, what I'm gonna do is... probably go mine. Yeah, not much of a strat there, but there we go. You get unlimited respawn in the first 15 minutes, which is the build time. Oh, that's a food source, but I can't be bothered to get shrooms. Anyways, what I can do, automatically healed. What I'm gonna, this is our base up there, I was about to say. What I'm gonna do is go, I don't know, I'd say here. Here's a good place. Oh, cool. Cool, that's cool. Get some more wood and start going mining. Yeah, I was about to say, during the build time, you cannot be hurt by enemies, and they cannot come on your side, which is a good thing, so there we go. The last thing they should add to this is probably soup. That would be amazing. If they did, it would be precisely like Hunger Games, but with teams, and that would be so cool, but, you know, it's not MCPP, just saying, but if MCPP did create something like this someday, that would be cool. So, let's get a pickaxe. I'm pretty confident about this. I'm sure I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Confident. Confidence. My confidence is high. I'm super high. So, there we go. I've got myself a pickaxe. Let me grab the crafting bench. Cover it up, and yep, sea suckers. So, I shouldn't dig straight down like this. So let's do a 2x2 hole. Yeah, that was useful. Fucking gravel. Yeah. Anyways, the good thing in this game is when you kill someone, you get the stuff. So you can let everyone do the things, mine stuff. Probably get a little bit of iron. Can destroy 3 blocks of the dome. Fuck. Let's go over there. Probably be a bit better. So, what you can do is get your iron armor, and then if you need arrows or stuff like that, you can just kill someone. They'll give you some, or diamond, for example. If you kill someone with a diamond sword, you get his diamond sword, and there's no point of trying to go look for diamonds and waste the half of the whole game. So yeah. Alright guys, I'll catch back with you guys once I'm done mining and done rambling. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I've got full iron and I'm starting to kill people. See you in 10 minutes. Okay guys, I'm done mining and look what I got. A diamond sword sharpness one. Yes, I pushed my luck this time and got a freaking diamond sword. So, holy crap. That is so scary. I'm gonna enchant my pants and then I'll be good to go. That was a lucky mining there. I was really lucky. Nearest enemy is this way. Useful chicken. Not sure. There we go. Now I've got a piece of that useful chicken. You want a piece of chicken? And an egg. Two hit. Oh my god. Imagine the damage on someone. Obsidian. Spawn. Your obsidian. Nearest teammate. Nearest enemy is this way. Wow, there's only two people to kill. That's fucking boring. So, anyways, I got my diamond sword. I'm gonna kill these two guys. I'm not gonna let any of my shit. I'm going to need to go far away from this guy, because he's pretty far. Nearest enemy is this way. That fucking sucks. How am I gonna destroy that obsidian? Moon, show me the way. Your obsidian, nearest teammate, nearest enemy is still that way. I need to kill the other guy, Kyle, or that other guy. It's a guy that died. God damn it. Well, I thought the game would be more interesting. I see him. He's right there. I think that's the cave he went down in, too. Stupid Skelly. If I die here because of hunger, I'm gonna get so pissed. Wow. Easy kill. I am hungry though. There's one guy left, and I'm gonna kill him. And then I'll be done here. I would have won the game. Great use of my sharpness one sword. That was totally useless, and it's pretty rare, to be honest. Which pisses me off. But hey, what wouldn't I do to kill some flesh? Yes, so the obsidian was destroyed. And I need to kill this last guy to win. Let's make fun of him. Okay. Well, that was easy. Yay. Congratulations, hooray! I win! I'm the winner! Let me get the eggs back. No. Yes, no. Aw. I wanted to play with this guy and, you know, set him on fire and everything, but I guess that was it. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this boring episode, even though it was not that boring, not much boring. Well, it was, kinda. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you liked it. Like the video if you did too. And yeah, stay around for more. See you, suckers.